Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. God bless you all. My name is Mark Shelton. We're going to do some praise and worship. And I know that some of you out there are saying, wow, this world is so freaky. But remember, God loves you. And if you wonder how to go about it, this is a song. Be nice to each other, love each other, forgive each other, operate in the spirit of love. But here's pretty much where I stand.
Seek to honor his command.
gentleman, I pledge allegiance to the Lamb. I pledge allegiance to the Lamb. To the Lamb. Amen, and let there be no doubt about it. Jesus is the Lamb. Pledge to Jesus, and you got it. And don't mess with people of God. Okay. Just be one, and be one full of life and love. Soon we'll come to the end of life's journey, and perhaps never meet anymore. Till we die. I missed a couple parts, but somebody gave a request, and I actually saw the song, so 5 minutes ago. Hopefully it was all right. So good day, everybody. God bless you. In Vermont, way out here in the Northeast Kingdom, up there in New England, below Montreal, past Toronto, way up from Boston, even further up from New York, the city. I pray all you comfort and all you peace. I would say, have no fear. Operate in the spirit of love. Be kind to one another and be truthful, okay? And love each other. Love each other and work together in unity. Those kind of things, all right? Because we need God. My God likes to serve. Without him, I could do nothing. Without him, I should be fair. Without him, I would be drifting like a ship without a sail. Without turn him You ready? Here we go.
Well, children, by and by, oh yeah, now when the morning comes, all the saints and saints of God are gathered home, and we will tell the story of how we'll overcome, and we'll understand it better by and by. Trials are upon every hand, and we cannot understand all the way God will lead us to the promised woman's land, and we'll shine as we desire. And we'll follow till we die, and we'll understand him better by and by.
Hey!
Well, children, by and by, oh yeah, now when the morning comes, all the saints, saints of God, are gathered home, and we will tell the story of how we'd overcome, and we'll understand him better by and by. Temptation's hidden snares often catch us unaware, and our hearts are made to bleed by some thoughtless word or deed. And we wonder why to test when we try to do our best. And we'll understand it better by and by.
Here we go!
Well, children, by and by, oh yeah, now when the morning comes, all the saints, saints of God are gathered home, and we will tell the story of how we'd overcome, and we'll understand him better by and by, and we'll understand him better by and by.
That's right, man, lots of stuff there. We don't need to understand it, but God's got us. God's always got us.
Oh, Lord, my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all many worlds I have made, I see the stars, and I hear the rolling thunder. My power, the universe display. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and then proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Great. He loves us, he takes care of us, and he's got his hands on each and every one of us. And our job is not to cause difficulty, for one another. It's to share in love, to communicate and be out there and not have fear. Trust in God. For everybody that's out there, man, God is love.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Absolutely true, man. When God made this world, you check it out in Genesis. Everything he did right after it, it is good. And it can be. If we don't get involved in greed and deceit and all those things, God made us good. Now, we screw up. Jesus comes along and says, I got you. And you're okay. But don't continue that stuff. Work on love, okay? And if you don't know how, go for a walk with him. And where could you go for a walk for him? Anywhere, but right here too.
I come through the garden alone while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ears, Son of God, dearest glories, thank you. with me and he talks with me and he tells me I am his own and the joy we share as we tarry there.
God loves you. God is there for you. All you got to do is be still and listen. And you can go for a walk and listen. But God is there, and everything he created, all creation sings. The mountains sing. The rocks can cry out and sing. The trees sing. The wind sings. All creation sings. We get so busy, we forget, we don't listen. We stick those things in our ears and we just walk or run. Take it out. Listen to God's creation. God is speaking to you, even now. Especially if you go and spend some unique, individual time with him. Corporate prayer is absolutely awesome. But take that time. Take that time and go spend with God. And you'll hear something like this.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world, built with you in mind. Knock and the door shall be open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to this heart of mine. I'll be waiting there with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world. Welcome to my world.
That's right, man. That's right. Trust God. He's got you covered.
I don't know just what I'd do if the Lord wasn't walking by my side.
While I was drifting,
over the sea in the square.
And I was wandering,
in this old world of care.
When Jesus found me,
in my sinful life.
He heard me praying,
on my knees of night.
And now I'm singing,
a brand new song.
Because I'm happy,
as I go along.
And I don't know, just what I'd do
if the Lord was walking by my side.
What would I do?
What would I do when the tears fill my eyes?
What would I do?
What would I do when it's my time to die?
Would I be lonely, discouraged, burdened on the way if the Lord was walking by my side every day? I'd be so friendly.
I'd be friendless, all alone and blue.
And I'd be helpless.
I'd be helpless, wouldn't know what to do.
And I don't know.
I don't know
just what I'd do
if the Lord was walking by my side.
What would I do?
What would I do when the tears fill my eyes?
What would I do?
What would I do when it's my time to die?
I'd be lonely, discouraged, and burdened on the way.
If the Lord was walking by my side every day,
I'd be so friendly.
I'd be friendless, all alone and blue.
And I'd be helpless.
I'd be helpless, wouldn't know what to do.
And I don't know.
I don't know
just what I'd do
if the Lord was walking by my side every day.
Lord, he wasn't walking by my side. always there, though.
Every time I hear a new voice. or touch Lee, or see the sky, then I know why I believe.
Praise God. So I hope everybody's okay. I want to say what I always say. Make sure you call people. Make sure if you know that anybody out there is alone or is lonely, and you know it, give them a call. Okay? Send them a text. Calls are better. The voices are encouraging. Even if you just say hi. And some of you, gosh, I know my aunts down there in St. John's where you just made like 37 rhubarb pie. I'm waiting. And I know some other people make banana bread down in Connecticut. You know who I'm talking about, too. I'm just kidding. But really, reach out to each other, okay? Really, it's important because every time you turn on that news cycle, man, it's freaky and it scares people. And like I said, turn it off unless you're not afraid, which you don't need to be because God has got you. And again, just love each other. Don't make life difficult for people. Okay? Just be honest and be true and just be full of the Spirit of God and give that love. I'm going to sing a song that I wrote. A lot of people asked for it, so I'm going to do it again for you. And this is what we should all do, I think. This is what I do. And even though the Lord's with me every single day, every single moment, I'm always trying to seek Him deeper.
On and on.
I see your face. Oh, Holy Father, I see your face. Oh, Holy Father, I see your face. Yesterday morning with a bunch of gentlemen, and they were talking about the ask and shall be given unto you, seek and you shall find, and knock and the door will be open. And when the fellow talked, he said, ask A and it shall be given unto you, seek and ye shall find, knock and the door will be open. Ask with an A, seek with an S, K with a knock. Ask. Ask God. And then listen. That's the whole thing, man. It's the listening part that's kind of hard for most people because they don't. Right? Praise God. Here's what you do. Thank you. All right? Thank you. Just tell God thank you. Tell God thank you for what? Your family, your husband, your children, your wife. Okay? Thank him for the green grass. Thank you for the sky. Thank him. Thank him for everything you can think of. And just keep doing it. You're going to find out that you feel better if you thank him, because he inhabits your praise. And the highest form of praise is thanking God. It's that simple. So find these. I thank God for the color yellow. I thank God for the bricks. I thank God for water. I thank God for you. I thank God for the life he gives me. I thank God, even in things that I don't understand. We all go through those. And this next one, God's always going to be with you. This is my daily prayer, because things are crazy, man. And people do crazy things, and you have no understanding why. But God has got you, and he's got me. He always stands right beside us.
When the storms of life are raging, stand by me,
stand by me.
When the storms of life are raging, stand by me.
Walk on
march on.
Jesus and worship Jesus, and some of you may go, well, how come you don't do the salvation message? Well, because probably most of you watching this show, because of gospel, already got the message, okay? It's your job to share that message, and it's easy. Just tell them the name. The name is Jesus, and the Bible says, whoever calls upon the name of Jesus shall be saved. Just teach them the name. And then tell them what Jesus has done for you. And don't be ashamed of it. Oh, they're going to think I'm crazy. I could tell you stories. Okay? God does his own thing. He is God, and it's all out of love. So don't be afraid to share the incredible, because God is incredible. He loves each and one of us. His name is Jesus. So tell them that, okay? Tell them that. And then, you know, if they have questions, answer them or get the Bible out. But you don't have to be an expert. You just have to know his name. And a lot of us get in the way. But I'll tell you, forget that. God is love. Operate in love. I talk to you all in love because that's how we're supposed to operate, the fruits of the Spirit. Don't make it difficult for each other. Okay? Love each other. Build each other up. Unify. Unite. Okay? Don't be afraid. God's got you, but work in love. Okay? Some people like this song, so I'll do this song now. Salvation, and we have, you know, the sacrifice on the cross, but don't forget this part. He beat death, conquered it, rose from the dead. That's it. And if you are in him, he is in God, death will not claim you. Physical happens, everything. But death, the spirit, you are with God always. My bride, I know, beyond a shadow of any, not even, there's no shadow. There's only light. Liz, and I miss her. I cannot tell you how much. But I also know that she lives. I know Christ lives, she lives. I can tell you stories again. All right, but I miss her. All right, now what I'm going to do now, a couple more things. Looking for it. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, so now you're going to sing to the people you're with. And if you're wondering, God sings this song to you. God sings to you. You sing to God, absolutely. This song, I believe, God would sing to you, each one of you, every single one of you, every single one of you. But the people in your room that you're with right now, look at them and and sing this song to them, okay? Because it's true. And as you sing this song, you're going to see that it's true about everybody you sing, okay? And this is meaningful. So here we go. You ain't nothing but... I'm just kidding. I don't remember this song. Alright, so look right in their eyes. And if you're all alone, God would sing this to you because it's true. This is how He made you. He made every single one of you this way. No matter what you got going on. Here we go. You are so beautiful.
Just tell people you love them and be cool to each other.
Put your hand in the hand of the man who steered the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, you can look out of us differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Put your hand in the hand of the man who steered the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, you can look out of us differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. One more time. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. All right. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you again. Remember, just love each other, be nice to each other, share with each other, forgive each other, and don't let people feel alone, okay? God bless you. Bye-bye.